You know the deal. It's F1 World. It's going to be thrilling. It's going to be exciting. You're going to hear a lot of noise from me. Let's get this party started. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil, is a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights for a total of 15 corners. The fastest lap today should have an average speed of around 135 miles per hour, if, of course, the weather stays dry until the end of the Grand Prix. Final moments down there on the grid. Brazil, one of the great theatres of motor racing anywhere on Earth. Who can step forward and win today? For this one is Anthony Davidson, and still a lot of points on offer. We have made our way through the early stages. How can you maximise a good start as a driver?
Yeah, it's funny. It's a funny thing, Alex. When you have a good start to any season, you feel like you can do no wrong. But quite often, mistakes start to creep in, maybe a little bit of overconfidence or complacency, and they can be your enemy. So don't worry about the competition around you at this stage. Now's time to focus on your own abilities and to maximize your own performance, because you've done it before. You can do it again.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Well done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? DRS now available. That's the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 7.9 seconds. Okay mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Confirmed. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs.
Looks like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. First position, front of the pack, and the gap behind us is 39.5 seconds. They're on fresh softs. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Well done on keeping it nice and clean out there. Good stuff. You know what they say? Consistency's half the battle, isn't it? Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, clear. Okay, that's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. Final lap. Talking about, we're all buzzing here on the pit wall. That was super clean and we got the win.
Another superb Sao Paulo Grand Prix comes to an end then, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. Is the end of our action for F1 World today. It's been a great contest. We have a worthy winner.